My name is Joe Iosky. I work for Q2 Banking. I'm the NOC team lead. My experience before coming here was limited, about 3 months worth.
My name is Warren Dilger. I'm a network engineer for an IT consulting company.
I'm Dan. I'm from Clark Peterson Lee in Rochester, New York. And I do basic IT support, jack of all trades kind of a thing.
Matt Mayer. I'm a server engineer. I work for Oral Roberts University in Tulsa, Oklahoma. We've been using SolarWinds for about a year and a half.
Brian Rail, First Financial Bank, First Technology Services, actually. I've used SolarWinds product for about 5 years now. The reason we came to the training is we really wanted to leverage the features of SolarWinds Orion management platform to be able to provide more accurate metrics about the network and how it's used.
Right after we started using SolarWinds, I took the 101 class, which is really a good start to get a good understanding of SolarWinds and the different products and how it works.
I decided to come to the class because I've been working with the product for about 2 years. I've got a couple of different network performance monitors, and I decided that it would be a good idea to get some formal training and expand upon what I already knew.
And I've taken the 101 course, and now I'm back for the 201 course, and feel like it's going to help me because now I understand the intricacies of how it works.
Came back here this week for the 201 class, which really allowed us to drill down more on some specific things, to see what underneath in the database and SQL queries and more advanced alerts.
I think having a fully functioning server for each student was possibly the most beneficial part, because then I could make changes and compare them with maybe the people around me, compare them with the instructor.
I'm someone that actually learns by doing hands-on, so you get to actually go in and configure and understand what it's happening, when it's working that way. It shows you the SQL instances, which you don't learn in the 101 or just by yourself. So in the 201 class, you get to actually see the SQL instances, run them through the databases and understand how it's working.
And then having the instructor there to do the lab and then break it down in multiple different ways, maybe not just the way I did it, but the way he did it and maybe the way that other students did it, made it very helpful to open up those avenues of approach for any issues you come into in the real world.
You get to meet people from all over the world, different parts of the state, and everybody has a different problem they're dealing with trying to learn how to monitor. So you can actually feed off them, get their ideas, and you just kind of work as a team.
And being able to sit down in an informal environment, maybe out at lunch or during a break or something like that, and just pick each other's brains was a great help.
We're all computer nerds. We're constantly talking shop outside of class and like, hey, what do you guys do? Are you guys doing this and that? And so that's really good.
He's very hands-on, so if you have a question, you know, we move at a fast pace, but he's very willing to stop and give you further instructions so you understand it more.
I think we've gotten a good clip all week and covered a lot of good material.
It's been one of the best trainings I've ever been to, just because of the atmosphere, the hands-on that we're able to do, and then the food. The food's been great.
It's been a great training. I've never been to Austin before, really enjoyed being here. I like the depth of knowledge, and it's greatly enhanced my ability to do my job. If I had another opportunity to do it, I definitely would.
I think it's great to come down to Austin. Austin's a fun place to go, so lots of good networking with guys doing the same thing, which I think is a big plus versus doing it remotely. It's just been a fun week. I look forward to hopefully coming back for the 301 class.